The chase only on 5 started at Middleborough Avenue and Caswell Street in East Taunton and weaved in and out of Rainham. It ended on Route 44 near the 99 restaurant, with Taunton 18-year-old Joseph Dyer facing charges for failing to stop for police. Police say he took his father's minivan without permission and crashed the van head-on into a red car, causing minor injuries to another man. Dyer's facing a fractured leg. Witnesses say it was a wild chase.
It was just a lot of smash. It was two cars hitting.
And I never seen a high-speed chase. So, you know, it was kind of frightening, at the same time alarming.
We're estimating the speeds to be 40, 45 miles an hour. The posted speed limit's 30 to 35.
Sylvester English, watching and working from his barbecue truck, suspects the 6 cruisers moved in much faster.
Listen, I love the cops. I feed them all in my area, but they was traveling a little faster than that. At least 80. At least 80.
Taunton police say it all started when they noticed the teen's erratic driving just after 9:30 a.m.
The vehicle pulled up to a stop sign. He lit up the tires, spun out, and took off at a high rate of speed.
It ended when Dyer weaved past a slower vehicle and fishtailed.
When he fishtailed, he lost control of his vehicle, went across the double yellow line, and struck the victim's vehicle head on.
Probably the craziest thing I ever seen.
Police will look into everyone's speed out here on Route 44 for now. The teen's in the hospital for at least a week, and police have issued an arrest warrant for him.